that the Prime Minister of India is attacking the Constitution of India. Because what I am saying to you, union of states, respect to languages, respect to religions, respect to traditions, respect to castes, this is all in the Constitution. Every single word that I have said to you is in the Constitution. The foundation of modern India is the Constitution. And what people understood in the election clearly, and I saw it happening, when I used to raise the Constitution like this, people understood what I was saying. They were saying that the BJP is attacking our tradition, attacking our language, attacking our states, attacking our histories. And most importantly, what they understood was that anybody who is attacking the Constitution of India is also attacking our religious tradition. Right? And that is why in my first speech in Parliament, you must have noticed, when I describe Abhay Mudra, this, the fact that this is a symbol of fearlessness and it is present in every single Indian religion. You can look, you go on the internet and you can see every single Indian religion. Guru Nanak Ji holds his hand like this. Shiva holds his hand like this. Every single Indian religion, the hand is a symbol of fearlessness. And when I was saying this, the BJP could not stand it. They don't understand. And we are going to make them understand. You see, and the other thing that happened that was very beautiful, that in fact I was amazed that it happened so quickly, was that fear of the BJP vanished, disappeared, gone. And we saw that immediately, within minutes of the election result, nobody in India was scared of the BJP or the Prime Minister of India.